birthday, Mum.
Happy birthday, Mum.
Hi, Mabel and Dan.
Hi, Mabel.
Hello, Mabel. How are you?
Hello, Mabel.
Happy birthday, Mabel. Happy birthday, Mabel.
Hello.
Hello, Mabel.
Hi, Mabel. How are you doing, sis?
Happy birthday,
says Lightening.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Auntie Mabel. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mabel. Happy birthday to you.
Take 1075.
Happy birthday, Mabel!
Maybe next year I might have figured out how to play the concertina and sing happy birthday at the same time. Happy birthday! Here's to another 70 of them.
What age is Auntie Mabel?
21.
We would like to very much wish our amiga from Carigena be fair. A mucho magnifico birthday! Yes, indeed!
Cumpleaños feliz, cumpleaños feliz, te deseamos todos, cumpleaños feliz.
Olé, felicidade!
Happy birthday, Mabel!
Happy birthday, Mabelly! Mabelly!
Hi, Mabel. Very happy birthday from the Murphys. To a great friend who is fabulous company. We've had many exciting parties together and it's lovely to celebrate such a special birthday. So have a great day, you and Tom, and when the lockdown passes, we will have a massive celebration. Best wishes. Happy birthday. Thanks. From the Murphys.
From your niece Gemma and goddaughter. Mwah.
Happy 70th birthday, Mabel. Wishing you all the best. Lots of love from me and Con.
Have a wonderful birthday, Mabel.
Woo!
Mabel, John here. Just to wish you a very happy birthday and many, many more of them to come as well too. Mabel, I will now give you a birthday blessing. May Almighty God continue to shower you with many blessings. May your birthday and the rest of your days be filled with the best of health, happiness and of peace. So may the blessing of Almighty God come down upon you now, Mabel, and remain with you forever. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Have a great day, sister-in-law. Stay safe.
you're 70, my God Almighty. It's absolutely amazing. It seems like only yesterday that I remember you'd be looking for somebody to iron your hair because you had to go out to the civil defense because you met this hunk of a guy. I can't remember his name. It was Tom or something like that. Anyway, there was a big commotion. You'd go out. But before you could go out, everybody had to put the ironing board down in the kitchen and iron your lovely blonde hair. I wonder if Tom knows that. I never told him because it was a family secret. Anyway, I have a little ditty for you, my little darling. It's a simple one. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear sister. Happy birthday to you. You're a jolly good fellow. You're a jolly good fellow. You're a jolly good fellow, and so say me. I love you, Mabel. 70, baby. Onwards and upwards, I'm right behind you. I love you very much. Love to all of you.
Mwah. How are you keeping? I hope you're having a nice day. Well, since we can't be with you on your big 70th birthday celebration and everything else, we're opening a bottle here in your honour. I'm going to have a go at opening this, but, and there might be a bit of a bang. Hang on a second. Hope I don't wet my pants while I'm at it. Here we go. Are you waiting? It's the real McCoy, and we've given it a good shake. We're sitting here in the living room. Hang on. You still there? Oh. Oh my God. Hang on. The damn thing. I think it's glued in. I haven't got the strength anymore myself. Give us a hand. When it does go, here we go. Here we go. Ready? 3, 2.
Oh, hey! Yay!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
We'll pour some out now so we can drink it. You got to do that, you know. Yeah, Colette.
Cheers.
One for Lauren. Only a small one, though. She's only little. And I'll have to finish it off then, just to help out, okay? Anyway, there you go, Mabel.
Cheers.
Any more. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Bye. See you later, alligator.
We've put a little surprise together for you. We chose a song that was popular when you were a teenager. So this is your surprise.
The New Seekers.
Yeah.
Would be small, I would lose it
birthday, Mabel!
Happy birthday, Mabel!
Happy birthday!
Happy Christmas, happy birthday, Mum. Kimera, I didn't realise until very recently that you say St. Bridget's poem that you learnt as a child every February, because it is the month for St. Bridget, and the poem being about St. Bridget and if she was difficult because she was so good. And I just think that's funny because I always think of February and you as the same thing as well. So I think of you every February, and there's a poem about it right here. I wonder, was Mabel O'Keefe a problem child? Was she also then as she is now a blanket of calm and yet a force so wild? For she excelled as my mother and did so like no other. For here the fault in Mabel lay. She stays true to herself and has oft heard to say, don't mind what anyone else may think. And to that motto I raise my drink. For Mabel taught my brothers and I to follow our hearts rather than the trend. And she did so in lockstep with her husband, her best friend. She leads by example as a mother, a wife, an entrepreneur, an auntie, a granny, a golfer, a buddy. The evidence is ample. So to that initial question, was Mabel a problem when she was a pup? Well, of course she was. She still is. She never grew up. Yet with such girlish devilment, she exudes dignity and poise. She is a pitch-perfect note in a world full of noise. That we each know to count ourselves as lucky as a duck when we listen to Mabel speak only so eloquently, like she'd never utter.
Happy birthday, Mabel. Hope you have a wonderful day and that we get to see you soon and we all get to share some bottles of wine and have fun again.
This is the French O'Keefe's wishing that we could be there, but we can't at the moment. There's a bug going around. Happy birthday, anyway. We're with you in heart.
And thoughts.
And thoughts. And anything else?
And hugs and...
And kisses.
And kisses.
Very
see
good.
See you soon.
Bye.
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 Wanted to just say a few things. I hope you have a great birthday. Sorry we can't all meet up because of COVID and everything, but when it's all done and dusted, we're going to have a major party. Woohoo!
Yeah!
Just wanted to say thanks a million for being so good crack all the time with me and the kids, and we cannot wait for you to come and visit us here in Dingle when it's all over. Just want to say thanks for everything. All my life, you've been an amazing mom, and I thank you for everything that you've done for me and my family, and love you more than you know. Happy birthday!
That's so nice,
Rio,
Daddy.
Can I have a word?
I love your dinners, and I love when you go crazy, especially.
Happy birthday!
Reese, what do you like?
The toys and your favourite jelly.
Very good.
Hi, Mabel, Grandma, Mother-in-law. I just want to say thanks a million for everything. Thanks for being the best grandma ever to Rio and Reese and our little one on the way. They always light up when they see you and they just have so much fun with you. And when I first went to the house, I was thinking, uh-oh, mother-in-law time, and straight away I just felt so at ease and comfortable, and you've always been so welcoming to me and everybody when we come to your house, and we absolutely love you so much, and thanks for everything. We hope you have a brilliant, brilliant birthday, and we can't wait to celebrate when COVID is all gone and finished and everything. We're going to have a brilliant time. Happy birthday, Mabel.
Happy birthday.
Hello, Mabel. First of all, happy birthday year. You noticed I said year because of COVID. You can't have a birthday party today. So we're going to celebrate for the entire year. We're going to have parties. We're going to have friends over. We're going to go on holidays abroad. And We're going to celebrate every chance we can. So have a wonderful day today. I hope you have a magnificent time. I'll make sure you do. So love you, Mabel. Have a good one. Bye. Now, Moontour Tom here. This is what grandmas get up to on the big squirrel hub. Whee! Now, what is she riding? What is she riding on? Let's have a look. All right, that's enough. She can't get up. She's stuck. Christine, what is she on? Yes. It's a toilet seat! Hey!
Amazing.
N is for nice.
For nice.
D is for
you're a daffodil.
Good job.